from the 22 News Broadcast Center. This is 22 News at 5.
22 News has had it down to...